Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. If your iPhone is displaying a black screen that says support, Apple, com/iPhone/restore and connect to iTunes identified by the iTunes logo in USB cable, the device is going into the infamous iPhone restore screen, aka the iPhone recovery mode. This can occur when you can't update or restore your phone, when you restore your phone from an old backup, or when a new device needs an initial setup. Here we prepare three ways for you to get out of recovery mode. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. This way can help you to solve many small problems for iPhone 8 or later. Press the volume up button, the volume down button. Now, long press power button till Apple logo is displayed on your iPhone. Here we go back to the normal screen. Way 2. Exit recovery mode. Here we need to use a tool called UltFone Toolkit. Let's open iOS system repair on it. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. On the home screen, you can see a feature called exit recovery mode. Click it. Then you can wait it to help you exit recovery mode. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS system repair. If none of the above options work, we can try to repair the system. Don't forget to connect your iPhone to your computer and then click start button. Here we click standard repair to proceed. This option will save your data and you can use it with confidence. Okay, the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done! As you can see, we lend the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.